Hello everyone, just another free game that you can find on Steam. It was released on June 2022. It is oddly about 9 gig to download. It's actually 8.82 and it is called Lay. So let's just jump straight into it, see if it's worth anybody's time and trouble. The graphics was just automatically set to high, so it seems like you have to play to the keyboard. But it is some fairy tale like. Feels like something that you should play on the Xbox. That's all I know. Some achievement there. Question mark for jump movement. So walk, run, fruits. E. Okay. So drop. Take flight. F. Boost. Hold F. Land. Slow down. Right. So apparently you can fly. I don't see. I was in a plane and it crashed. Alright, something I can pick up. Right, so you see that? Throw it. They do attack you because you're stealing their fruits. Okay, you can have one fruit. I guess that's to distract. You can fall off. I don't know if you can fall off, I'm not gonna test that right now. But we have to follow this flying thing. Okay, let's keep him there. There's a bigger one. So they don't hurt you, it's just a matter of chasing you. This is some crazy world that you're in, everything's floaty. Put that music down a little, and I guess there's secrets that you have to find. Exploring. All right. There we go. Another one of those. Can I pick up the fruits? Don't throw it. So I need that heavy one. There's a heavy one. I actually thought it was the other one. Let's just follow me. Okay, before I do that, there's fruits on the tree, there's nothing else. Oh, there's another tiny one we need. Righty. The crab, which is quite depressing. Oh, I see. So you have to use the crabs the way you go. Up with this. Anyway. There's 20 of those cactus things that you have to collect. I'm not sure where they are. Stones, rivers. It was right. There's another one broken. There's like flying fish. Okay. You cannot jump in this game, by the way. Like, it is annoying. Usually first response that anybody has is to jump. I don't know why all the fish is floating as well, but anyway, some fairy tale world. So it's easy enough. I think that's like a checkpoint. And it opens up bridges. Yay, I think I can fly now. That's cool. another stream to fly. That was depressing. There we go. Okay, so there's no action. It's just a pure adventure so far. And nothing can hurt you, and you also cannot hurt anything else. There's a big one of those crystal things. I see there's a lot of them actually. Alright, so you have to block them so you can actually pass. Some fruits. There we go. So I see. That's why you have to move that one out of the way so you can fly over. Collect another one of these things. Right, it is some jitteriness happening. I think that's like the end of it, not the end of it. Okay. That's how you fly. That is pretty cool. It's inverted. And there's a bunch of stuff to collect. Your timing just has to be right. How do I slow down? What? Controls, inputs, fly, land is F and click. Slow down. I see, there's the slow down. Actually just wanted to land there, man. Okay, you have to actually select. You have to select the area you want to land. Now, let's see if we can collect that massive crystal. Alright, so there's 20 of the red ones that can be collected as well. There's another one. Ones are far though, and there's big area, so I don't know what happens if you fly through that. Right, I don't know if I probably went that way. I wanted to go through that red hoop. Okay, there's green at least to show you the way back. Such a vast area that you have to fly through, I think you'll get lost. Oh, come on, man. Six of them. So this is a different color. I think there's always like a bunch of these things, yep, that you have to collect. So it's a different adventure everywhere you go. Different amount of crystals that you have to collect. And a whole bunch of puzzles that you have to solve, because this one also seems like something that you have to unlock. I see, you have to get all of them to be on. Okay, so that's also a puzzle to figure out. And she's called. Anyway, guys, I guess that's it for this game. You've got an idea what the gameplay will be like. It is quite an adventure. There's no action. That thing really loves you, it seems. So, till next time. Cheers.